couple of key takeaways is I think Jamal hits harder, is faster, and is stronger. But Glover's tough, and I hope Jamal's gas tank can hold up because Glover's not going anywhere. Big knee to the body. I don't know if that was to the eyes or to the balls. Good Lord, that almost got freaky.